Flying Fox Superyacht is so luxurious that it makes the Titanic look like a tugboat. This $400 million vessel caused a frenzy in the boating world when it was spotted off the coast of Turkey in 2019. The sheer size and scale of the posh superyacht led many to speculate that it was owned by Amazon founder Jeff Bezos. The Flying Fox is a floating city that's filled with a plethora of luxurious amenities. The superyacht has a cinema, 40-foot pool, and two helipads that can be converted into dance floors. Here's a look at the Flying Fox and all of its amazing features. Sailing on the high seas in a mega yacht as opulent as the Flying Fox is a luxury few people can afford. Unless you have billions lying around, there's no way you would be able to afford this costly behemoth. The Flying Fox, which was built by superyacht manufacturer Lursen in 2019, is estimated to be worth about $400 million, and the yearly maintenance costs would add up to at least $15 million. Docking fees, repairs, and salaries for crew members increase at an alarming rate every year. Soon, only the top 1% of the top 1% will be able to afford one of these amazing superyachts. Even renting the Flying Fox costs an arm and a leg. It costs $4 million to charter the vessel for just 1 week. Talk about an expensive vacation. So just how big is the Flying Fox? At 466 feet long and 74 feet wide, it's the 18th largest superyacht in the world. It boasts the 14th largest interior of any yacht, and all that space provides ample room for 22 guests and 55 crew members. The Flying Fox really stands out, even when compared to other incredibly expensive superyachts. The yacht's exterior was designed by world-renowned naval architect Espen Oino, and the sleek, curvy exterior makes the yacht look very futuristic. Of course, a yacht of this caliber needs to have a top-notch crew. The Flying Fox's crew consists of ex-members of the British military, which is why they command such high salaries. Crew members make big bucks. The captain of a yacht this size can earn as much as $450,000 per year, while the ship's head engineer likely earns a salary of about $150,000. The Flying Fox is no slouch. If you thought a yacht of this size would be slow, then you'd be wrong. The costly cruiser can reach a top speed of 20 knots, despite its massive size. Cruising speed is a comfortable 15 knots. The Flying Fox also has its own fleet of recreational vehicles, including 9 tenders, 4 jet skis, and even a mini submarine. Billionaire guests can take a tender out to a remote island and set up an intimate al fresco beach dining experience. Imagine eating bluefin tuna sashimi prepared by the yacht's team of world-class chefs. If you want to explore the coastline, you can use one of the yacht's kayaks. If you're in the mood for some extreme excitement, then you can use one of the dive center's hoverboards, or try your hand at kite surfing. The Flying Fox is even equipped with a fleet of Vespa GTS Super 300s that can be used to explore nearby islands in style. Vespas are perfect for traversing Monaco's cobbled streets while the Flying Fox is docked in the Monaco harbor. Chartering a superyacht like the Flying Fox allows guests access to the most beautiful and remote marine destinations on the planet. The superyacht has a staff of world-class divers who can show billionaires some of the most stunning underwater scenery on the planet, including coral reefs, dramatic underwater cliffs, and extraordinary marine life. Every inch of the Flying Fox exudes luxury. The mega yacht has 6 decks, and every inch of the ship is extremely opulent. Just about every superyacht in the world has a helipad, but the Flying Fox has 2. Even more incredible is the fact that both helipads can be converted into dance floors. Just imagine what a billionaire dance party would look like. The massive pool on the Flying Fox is unlike any other. It's a staggering 40 feet long and can be split in two via a retractable wall. One side could be used to play a game of water volleyball, while the guests use the other side to swim laps. The water in the pool can go from warm to icy cold in just 10 seconds, and it takes only 3 minutes to empty. It's fitted with dual warm and cold tanks, so you can adjust the temperature to your liking. The Flying Fox's 4,305 square foot spa is truly state of the art. It spans 2 stories, and guests can enjoy a wide array of relaxing treatments like electrical facials and body sculpting. A rain shower massage will take all your stress away. Even the richest people in the world have to deal with stress. How do you think they got rich in the first place? How do you think they keep that money? Stress. Every room on the Flying Fox is like a luxury hotel room. Each cabin has a private balcony, so guests can enjoy amazing views of stunning locales like Greece and the French Riviera. The huge outdoor dining area is the perfect place to enjoy an upscale feast. While we're stuck here eating instant ramen, the billionaires are enjoying beluga caviar, wagyu steak, and iberico ham. The most stunning room in the yacht might just be the 328-square-foot master suite on the top deck. It even has its own jacuzzi and gas fire pit. Every VIP suite on the yacht has an ensuite bathroom, and there are 11 staterooms total. One of the most unique features of the Flying Fox is its cryptotherapy sauna. It's the first yacht to ever feature one of these next-level saunas. The cryptotherapy sauna has an antechamber set to minus 40 degrees Fahrenheit and a main chamber set to minus 116 degrees Fahrenheit. It's ideal for elite athletes, and it aids in muscle regeneration. The cryo sauna is the ideal way to cool down after an intense workout in the Flying Fox's world-class gym. The 970-square-foot gym is fully equipped with the latest workout machines and the trainers for all former Olympic athletes. If you want to watch a movie, head on down to the Flying Fox's movie theater, which features state-of-the-art AV capabilities. Even in the middle of the ocean, you can catch up with the latest shows on Netflix or Amazon Prime Video. The cinema room is equipped with D-Box seats and a state-of-the-art surround sound system, and there's even an outdoor movie screen on the deck just in case you want to watch a movie by moonlight. If you're in the mood for a cocktail, head on over to the two-story Mark Berryman design bar area, which includes a wooden fireplace and a huge dining table with enough room for every guest. So, who owns this incredible superyacht? When it was first spotted off the coast of Turkey, numerous people on Twitter jumped to the conclusion that it was owned by Jeff Bezos. With a net worth of about $188 billion, Jeff Bezos could easily afford this amazing superyacht. However, Amazon officials soon debunked the rumor. Jeff Bezos does enjoy spending time on the open seas, but he prefers to relax on the $590 million Rising Sun, which is owned by his good friend and entertainment mogul, David Geffen. Bezos was spotted on the Rising Sun in 2019 with his girlfriend Lauren Sanchez. The couple were partying on the yacht off the coast of Spain. The Rising Sun is a status symbol among billionaires and Hollywood superstars. Geffen has held parties on the yacht and invited distinguished guests like Disney Executive Chairman Bob Iger, Oprah, Steven Spielberg, J.J. Abrams, Netflix co-CEO Ted Sarandos, and Barack and Michelle Obama. Celebs such as Julia Roberts, Leonardo DiCaprio, Tom Hanks, Jerry Seinfeld, and Chris Rock have also been spotted on the yacht. Could we be bigger name droppers right now? The Rising Sun, which was also built by Lursen, can accommodate 18 guests and has a staff of 55 people. It features a double-height cinema, a basketball court, gym, and a wine cellar. It might even be more impressive than the Flying Fox. The true owner of the Flying Fox is still a mystery, but we do know that the yacht is available to charter via Imperial Yachts. The Flying Fox is just one of many super yachts available to rent from the Monaco-based yacht broker. If you have $4 million lying around, you too could live like Jeff Bezos.